showed their character by coming back. Heck, I was nervous. We had two touchdowns and field goal ahead, and I was still kind of nervous because it's happened to me before. We played King, and we were ahead pretty good. We scored 27 points in the first half, and then we couldn't score anymore, and they almost beat us. So the score ended up 27-26. So you got to be a little bit lucky to get here. It's very difficult to come to the championship game and to win it. That's really something.
Now, can you talk about when you were 5-4?
We played a team, and we were worried about making the playoffs. And we lost three games in a row by 4 points. 1-1 and 2 points with Captain Central, 1 point with LSL, and the other point with Portuguese. And, you get down, but the kids, they taught me a lesson. They came out, and they worked their tails off. And we had a motto before our season started. The motto is anything is possible. And this motto really personifies this football team. Anything is possible.